वेलकम टू केमिस्ट्री ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन डाइथाइल मेलोनेट, इट्स प्रिपरेशन एंड रिएक्शंस ऑफ डाइथाइल मेलोनेट। डाइथाइल मेलोनेट आल्सो कॉल्ड एज मेलोनाइक एस्टर आर इन द अब्रिवेटेड वी कॉल इट एज DEM, डाइथाइल मेलोनेट। इट इज़ ए कलरलेस लिक्विड विच इज़ हैविंग pleasant odor. The boiling point of diethyl melonate is 199 degrees. It is partially soluble in water, but it is readily soluble in organic solvents. Let's discuss preparation of diethyl melonate. Preparation. From sodium or potassium salts of cyanoacetate. Here I am discussing one of the important preparation method, that is cyanoacetate, potassium or sodium salts of cyanoacetate. CO minus, it is a cyanoacetate potassium salts. From potassium cyanoacetate, how we can synthesize? The first step is hydrolysis reaction in presence of concentrated HCl. So if we add a concentrated HCl, this carboxylate, salts of carboxylate anion is converted into acid, and cyanide group undergo hydrolysis and gives carboxylic acid, dicarboxylic acid. And this is compound name is malonic acid. This corresponding ester is malonoic. So once after forming a malonic acid, if it take it for esterification reaction with alcohol, I am using ethyl alcohol because our compound is diethyl melonate, we have to use ethyl alcohol. It will undergo esterification and gives diethyl melonate. I would like to discuss one more method for preparation of diethyl melonate from dichloromethane. Dichloromethane reacts with sodium cyanide at elevated temperature. So here CN minus, which is undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction and forms melanodinitrile or propane dinitrile, 1,3 propane dinitrile. After formation of dinitrile, if we take it for hydrolysis, hydrolysis reaction in presence of HCl, concentrated HCl, these two cases it will undergo hydrolysis which forms a carboxylic acid. This is the first step. After forming the carboxylic acid, second step, if we go for the esterification reaction with ethanol in acidic condition, which is converted into diethyl melonate. So either the previous one we can use to prepare a diethyl melonate, or in this fashion also we can synthesize diethylmalonate. Let's we discuss some of the reactions of diethylmalonate. The first one is salt formation. Diethylmalonate reacts with strong base like sodium ethoxide. Here, and these two hydrogens are acidic hydrogen. We have discussed about this. Here CO8 is electron withdrawing group, and whatever the methylene group here, which is flanked between two electron withdrawing group, and this methylene group we call it as active methylene group. And the hydrogens which are present on the active methylene carbon, which is having higher acidic, whenever we are reacting with a strong base, the strong base abstract this proton, forms salts. Here sodium ethoxide abstract the proton. Which forms a carbon ion, hydrogen and negative charge, whatever the sodium metal is there, which is acid, and it is a sodium salts of diethylmalonate. So if we add a base to the diethylmalonate, the base abstract proton and which forms a salts. And second type of reaction is alkylation reactions. I'm taking a diethylmalonate. First step, what I am doing, I am adding a base, sodium ethoxide, which abstract one of the proton and which forms sodium salts of diethylmalonate. After forming the carbon ion, and this carbon ion is stabilized by resonance. Now what I am doing, I am reacting this whatever the sodium salts of diethylmalonate with the alkyl halide. Here whatever the carbon ion which is formed, which is act as a nucleophile and undergoes nucleophilic substitution with the alkyl halide, which forms substituted product hydrogen and R, and this is we call it as alkylation reaction. If you want to add one more alkyl group, and this hydrogen also acidic in nature, you can use one more mole of sodium ethoxide such that it forms a carbon ion, and second you can use R dash X, different alkyl halide, you will get R dash R dialkyl substituted diethylmalonate. Depends upon the requirement, we can go for the monoalkylation and dialkylation. This is a second type of reactions with respect to diethylmalonate. And another one, hydrolysis reaction. Let's move on. Hydrolysis reactions. Hydrolysis followed by decarboxylation. Diethylmalonate readily undergo hydrolysis in presence of acidic medium HCl. At elevated temperature. The first step is it will undergo hydrolysis reaction which forms dicarboxylic acid COH and COOH. After forming dicarboxylic acid, it is a malonic acid. Immediately the decarboxylation reaction will take place, that both the COH group is attached to the CH2 group. Here the readily decarboxylation is take place at around 150 degree temperature. It undergo decarboxylation and gives CH3COOH, a stick acid as a product, and CO2 gas which is evolved. So here the decarboxylation is taking place and this hydrogen sit on the carbon and which is converted into acetic acid. And these are the mainly type of reactions diethyl malonate undergo: salt formation, alkylation reaction, hydrolysis followed by decarboxylation reaction. And this is a fast reaction. In the same flux it undergo decarboxylation reaction once it is converted into dicarboxylic acid. Next lecture we will discuss application of diethyl malonate in organic synthesis.